Power Level 10K is a team for GSA. It's emphasized speed, flexibility, and out-of-the-box experience. In this video, we will install it quickly by a few steps. The first important thing is the form family. Then we will install the Power Level 10K and configure the theme. There are many choices while reconfiguring the theme, so you can do it by yourself by your favorite one. And there's also some helpful plugins to install along with, like as a tool suggestions, highlight syntax, and websites. Finally, we have a beautiful GSA theme for the terminal. There are some helpful information, folder bar, JIT range, and time zone. Let's do a test on the plugins which have been installed early. The first thing is our tool suggestion plugin. So when I type a word rural, it immediately shows the word baby which I have typed in the part. The second is websites. When I hit enter with the word rural baby, the terminal will trigger an action to append the rural search with my keyword in the browser. The last one is highlight syntax. For example, I will list all things in the working directory, so we can see the files and the folder in different colors. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching and see you next time.